came to the United States back in 2007 with the intention to follow my dream. Born and raised in Ghana, I know nothing but to play soccer, which is football. We call it football back home. Never been to jail, never smoke, don't drink, don't do drugs, don't do nothing. I just want to play soccer. I'm grateful and I'm very, very happy, but I'm going to come back a superstar. That is a promise.